In March 2016, Nines, a rising star in Britain's grime scene, posted a video on his Instagram. It showed him and alleged members of his gang flaunting chains and a watch said to have been stolen from another rapper, C-Biz. Nines and C-Biz are from neighboring parts of northwest London, where over the years, gang rivalry has been intense. After the video went viral, a man was gunned down in a drive-by shooting in Nines' neighborhood. Police arrested C-Biz along with three others, charging him with murder as revenge against Nines. But the victim was innocent. Oliver Tetlow was not an associate of Nines, nor a gang member.
No, a lot more innocent fatalities now, but innocent people get hurt for no reason. Like, they're not involved in anything. Like, before, the people who were involved in got hurt. Nowadays, you don't know who's gonna get shot.
10 months after the killing, the case against C-Biz dramatically collapsed due to insufficient evidence. To this day,